What's up, guys? Jay Frisch Beats, and I lost sight of the goal. So long before the quarantine hit, I just stopped. I stopped making videos. I stopped making beats. I just lost sight and got a little discouraged. And then the quarantine hit and everybody was at home. Everybody was pretty much not doing anything but staring at Netflix and YouTube. And
I did the exact opposite of what I should have done.
I got the brightest idea to create a whole new community and play video games. Now, I'm not saying video games are the worst thing to do. They're actually pretty fun, and a lot of people make a huge living off of it. It's just not the goal that I set out when I started this channel. So I'm making this video to apologize to the Jay Frisch Beats community. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Now, I feel like I've changed the schedule up way too many times. So Monday and Wednesday is definitely still going to be when the videos come out. Now, not only there, that's also for Instagram and Facebook. It's Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 1 p.m. We will be releasing content, beat videos, you name it, that's where it's actually going to be. So if you have time, just follow them right here. Cool. And also, there will definitely be more videos based off of what I did on Wednesday. I liked making that video where you actually got to see me actually make the video and create it on the spot. Now, I am back in Studio A because I do have my wonderful pass, so I can get out and about. And keep making this content for you guys. If you like what you saw, leave a like and leave a comment. If you want to be notified every time we make a video just like this, hit that subscribe button and also the notification bell. Also, check out our website for beats. They will be posted every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'm gonna try to keep it to the schedule to 1 p.m. because that's where everything else comes out at. So I want everything to flow the exact same way. Remember, life without music is a mistake, and he who controls you controls your music. Alrighty, peace.